Hi everybody, Loving Natural Me here. I wanted to come on here and do my 23-month lock update. If you hear the dogs barking in the background, I'm sorry, they're outside, they're doing their thing. But I was just taking a moment to think about, there's a couple of landmarks this month. In June of this year, I became 5.5 years natural because I did my big chop in December 2009. And as of the 11th of this month, I am 1 year, 11 month lock. So next month will be my 2 year lock anniversary. And my locks have come a long way. Y'all have followed me along this way and I really appreciate it. I just want to do a 360 so you can see what my hair is looking like. Hey. I'm doing a video.
Oh. Thank you. I'm gonna close this door because I don't want the dogs in.
Okay. All right, sorry about that. My hair is still looking good after I got my locks tightened. I think it's been 3 weeks, I'm not even sure. But I'll let y'all see the parts. And I just washed my hair, so you might see water flying all over the place. Parts looking good still. I am so glad I decided to interlock again. I keep saying it, but it's just true. It's perfect for me. Because I know one thing, I use less products. As far as twisting products, moisturizing products, I use less of that. I do have a number of different shampoos and conditioners, but I typically end up giving those to my daughter or my mom, sending them to my mom. So yeah, that's it for my lock update. And I'm thinking about my future lock updates after I hit 2 years, because I have been documenting every single month for the past 2 years that my lock updates are going to be every time I get an interlock, because I'm not sure if there's anything else to share about my locks. I don't style them. I would love to style them, but I choose not to because I wear a headset, and even when I have my hair pulled back with a headband on or pin back, I usually will pin back this middle part right here because it gets in my face. When I put the headset on, it feels uncomfortable. So I do actually have something else to say in regards to career and job, but that'll be in another video. But anyway, thank you all for watching and sorry for rambling. I'll see y'all in the next lock update, which will be my 2 year lock update. 7-11. 7-11. All right, you guys, bye.